you like to be able to download two of your favorite albums in 1 second, or be able to download an entire context of a DVD in less than 5 minutes, then you need Google Fiber. We have done extensive research on Google Fiber and what it is about, so we're here to share with you what Google Fiber is. My name is Casey Walden. This is my partner, Alexa Rodriguez. What Google Fiber is it's a super fast service for internet and TV. It's only in selective cities right now. The cities it's in is Kansas City, Austin, Texas, and Provo, Utah. It provides up to 1 gigabit of internet speed for uploading and downloading. So that just means it's really fast in uploading TV shows, music, videos, whatever you're uploading or downloading. And then it's 100 times faster than any average broadband service. And this little graph is Alphabet, and that's Google's parent company. Last August, Google announced its plans to create a new public holding company, which is Alphabet. It was made to restructure Google by moving subsidiaries from Google to Alphabet. So Alphabet just kind of controls Google's like millions of things that they do. And Google also runs Alphabet, so they run each other. How it's made, Google Fiber uses fiber optic cables, and they wrap them in glass instead of using regular cables wrapped in copper. And in each city where Google Fiber is, they have fiber zones. So this map is Austin and all the fiber hoods that they have. So if you're in a fiber hood, you're able to get Google Fiber. So if you're zoned in a fiber hood, you have six months to sign up for a zone. And if you sign up before the deadline, you're able to get Google Fiber. Construction for getting Google Fiber takes up to a year, but it's definitely worth it once you get it. And also, by using the glass, it makes the internet speed faster and stronger, and the glass also protects the wires a little bit better. The purpose of Google Fiber is they want to bring everyone together by using technology. They also want everyone to have access to internet, and they want it to be affordable for everyone to use. That's why they offer free internet. So you pay an initial fee for the internet service, and then after that initial fee, you get free internet to up to 7 years. So they want everyone to be able to use it. That being said, I'll pass it over to Alexa.
Thank you. Okay, so the history. Google Fiber was launched in February of 2010. It was first tested in Kansas City. Initially, it was supposed to be just an experimental project, but later on, the co-founders of Google decided to treat it as a business. So currently, Google Fiber zones are educating their communities about the web and how to use a computer. So for example, communities in organizations in Austin partnered up with Google Fiber, and they're trying to connect 18 of their public housing facilities with Google Fiber, so they get like classes, free classes, and they also, if they finish their training courses, they'll get computers for free. And they're also educating people by going to public events like South by Southwest and ACL. So in the future, they want to expand to other cities. So as you can see here, current cities are in dark blue, like Provo, and upcoming cities are in light blue, like San Antonio, and potential cities will be like San Jose. And for the future, they also want to, they're starting a project called Project Fi, which is a Google phone service. So their services, they have three possible plans with Google Fiber. Plan number one, you have to pay $300 for the construction fee, and you have free basic internet for 7 years. And then the second plan, you don't have to pay an installation fee, you just have to pay $70 per month. So you get a gigabit internet, and you also get the Google Fiber router. And for plan three, it's a small step above plan two that I just mentioned, but you also get Google TV, which is all HD, box and the TV remote. So if you want to learn more about Google Fiber, there's a Google Fiber space here in Austin, and they have an information center where you can go and ask more information about their services. And they're also planning to open a retail center later this year. And you can also rent this space. So you have to apply for an interview with the people from Google Fiber, and then you can rent the space for free. So now I'll pass it to Casey to wrap it up.
So in conclusion, we talked about how Google Fiber was made with its fiber optic cables and the purpose it shares with its customers. We also talked about how Google Fiber was started, what they're doing now, and what they plan on in the future. And then finally, we explained the different packages Google Fiber offers and the Google Fiber space here in Austin, Texas. Thank you for listening. Do you have any questions?